Casey Cochran as our starting quarterback. We think he gives us the best chance at this point in time. He's done a great job the last two games coming in, leading us to scoring drives. He's made good decisions in practice, really throughout the whole fall. We see him as giving us the best chance going forward for this game. Tim Boyle is going to be our second team quarterback with some competition with Casey to have a heavy competition for really the second team quarterback. It's a unique situation where, you know, the minute that Casey starts, now you have three quarterbacks that have started at some point in time during the season. So it's